If you look at the back of the thermostat, you can see that there are four wires. The bottom wire here and the top wire are the wires that are getting power from the circuit breaker box, and you can see that's called out on the drawing on the back of the thermostat. If you look here on the back of the thermostat, you see the words load, and that's signifying these two middle wires. These two middle wires are the wires that are going to be hooking up to the wires coming from the Environ II system. So the easy thing to do is, if you have a 240 Environ system, these wires are going to be just as shown. They're going to be red and black. If this were 120 volt, this would be yellow, black, and green. So you always attach the black to the black. That's the easiest thing to do. With this case, since it's 240, we're going to attach the red to red. However, if this were a 120 mat, we would be attaching the yellow to the red. But anyway, it's a very simple connection. All you need to do is twist the wires together. We're going to twist the black wires together, as so, and use a twist cap. Next thing is to pair up the red wires. So now we have the two wires attached. This green wire will go to the ground that's located in the box that the thermostat mounts to. So that's how you attach your Environ II system to the back of a thermostat.